It's Rogers' hometown hockey with the Canucks taking on the Red Wings in the lone game on the NHL schedule this Sunday. In over the Red Wing blue line. Gagne tried to pass, broken up. Here comes Helm, shorthanded. He's got Nielsen with him. Centers, Nielsen shoots. Markstrom sliding to his right, made the save. And he's able to cover the puck on a good chance there for the Wings, shorthanded. Carries into the Red Wing zone, dishes off as he fell down. Besser keeps the puck alive. Brock Besser, pass to Horvat, shot stopped, and Baertschi on the backhand puts it in. Sven Baertschi gets his first goal of the season behind Jimmy Howard, and the Canucks draw first blood.
And that's Bo Horvat's first assist.
27th head coach in Wings history. Replaced Mike Babcock when he left for Toronto. Here's Nyquist in. Mantha with a shot. Scores! A rising wrister over the shoulder of Jacob Markstrom, and Anthony Mantha ties the game at one. Tanev around for Dorsett. Tip pass, a good one to Marcus Granlund. Sutter going to the net as Granlund moves in. Shoots! Oh, saved by Howard. Defense kept backing in. Granlund had more and more room and elected to let fly with a slap shot. Puglia for Horvat. Dorsett going to the net. There's the pass. Dorsett in. Stop! No, it's in! Derek Dorsett has another one as the puck deflected off Howard up in the air and in behind. And Dorsett with his fifth makes it 2-1.
Howard got a good piece of it off the shoulder, off the mask, and then he wheels around and that's in. That's a Derek Dorsett goal.
Sam Gagne was there trying to get it around to Vanek, but he was headed off on a change. Now puck stolen. Here's Baertschi in the slot. He shoots. He scores.
Whoa.
Sven Baertschi has his first two goals of the season in this one, and the Canucks lead 3-1. 35 seconds to go in the period. Zetterberg for Green gives it away. Here's a chance for Daniel Sedin with Virtanen. Virtanen takes the pass. He shoots. Stop. Rebound. Scores. Jake Virtanen. So many chances in this game. Has his first goal of the season with 25 seconds to go in the second period, and Vancouver's up 4-1.
On his eighth shot of the game.
15 seconds to go on the power play. Henrik Sedin all the way across. Delzato with a shot, and puck loose in front. Henrik put it wide as it came across the top of the crease. And he heeled it off the target. The net then knocked off to stop play with 2 seconds to go on the penalty to Tatar. Cronwall up to Nyquist, trying to go through the defense. Gustav Nyquist with a backhander, squeezed between the arm and the body by Jacob Markstrom, and he stops play. Passes down, Green from the end boards. The defenseman in deep, passes back. Mantha shoots, Markstrom the save, rebound. He stopped that as well as Nielsen tried to jam it home. But Markstrom stayed with him, moving to his right, and he's able to get the whistle. 10 seconds left for Tannen, tried to center for Sedin. Broken up by Daly. And that'll do it for this one as the final seconds come off the clock. The Canucks win their second in a row, hand the Wings their fourth straight loss. 2 goals for Sven Baertschi. And Derek Dorsett continued his hot start to the year as the Canucks improved to 3-1 on the road trip with a 4-1 win.